So Sidney Crosby wants an instigator. Sidney Crosby is yelling at the officials, instigator to Tom Wilson. Well, guess what? Alexander Ovechkin, on the other side of those benches, is hearing them. Wants none of it. He starts chirping back at Sidney Crosby.
So we have arguably the two best players in the game going toe-to-toe. I know Connor McDavid's probably the best, but two of the best players in the
game. For the sake of this argument, yes, two of the best players yelling at each other. Tim, this is rare audio. It's audio you hardly get in the moment. Mm-hmm. And this, to me, and for those who haven't heard it, here it comes. This is one of the best pieces of audio I have heard in 2018.
We got action here. Ovechkin and Crosby. Crosby says, why don't you fight him? Ovechkin says, why don't you fight me? Stop talking, he says. Well, it'll be fun tonight here.
My bad. Forgot to tell you, Pierre Maguire wouldn't shut up during the entire thing. Should have said that before and ran the clip. So Pierre Maguire, who's been in the business a long time, who I respect, I understand he's not everyone's cup of tea. Mm. I have nothing against Pierre, but when you have a Hall of Famer chirping to your right, and you have a Hall of Famer chirping, get out of the way, Pierre! Take the headset and hang it, and let us hear the greatest conversation of the season. I don't care what you think about what we're hearing. I want to hear what you're hearing. I want to know what's going on.
There might have been some
I don't care if F-bombs make it to air. Sometimes kids need to know the realities of life. Okay. All right? We can't all protect our children from everything. Oh, the F-word was said. You know what? Sometimes the F-word's good. Let it happen. Pierre Maguire got in the way of the best conversation of the season, and I will never forgive him for it. Sometimes get out of the way. It ain't about you. It's about the cursing between Hall of Famers. Let it happen. This business is not that difficult. Let it happen.